gun, point the gun. Who are you?
Just shoot the screen.
Golden eye.
Should have done that, actually. Yeah, come on with some joke real quick, Yoshi, for this.
Those are stuck on potatoes.
And there you go. Got it.
What did you do to my drink?
What did you do to my drink?
Was that supposed to be scary? Because that was just fucking weird.
Is it as weird as you bringing Fruity Pebbles?
No.
No.
No way.
Honestly, if we wanted to go like all out on that joke, I would have just brought the whole box in. Like, it would be like 7 to whatever, how many there were, 10 boxes? Just one box?
There was like 3 boxes of Fruity Pebbles, 2 of Cocoa Pebbles, and like 3 of Honeycomb.
This video is not sponsored by Post, the maker of Fruit Babies, but, you know.
Yeah, Yoshi, there's not enough characters for stupid, dialogue in this game. There's just not enough time, you know?
Just in the beginning.
Yeah, because, like, you get separated from the characters, like, after this beginning part, you literally have no contact with, like, anyone. So there's no chances for stupid, oh, that's special dialogue.
What the fuck? That's special.
What the fuck? Oh, that's special.
What's with Barry?
This looks sounding like Kool-Aid.
Yeah, you don't have to hold the gun the entire time.
You know, also, that was so weird.
Barry!
It's changing. It's like, I love blood.
Barry, that's fucking disgusting. Stop touching the blood.
What the hell is this thing?
That's Bob.
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report Kenneth. This to Wesker.
Oh, no, oh my god, they killed Kenny! You bastards!
They don't care about him. Like, whatever.
They said all members of STARS are dead. Who the fuck's Kenneth?
I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try to go on the other side.
Of course you are. How stupid that is.
Okay.
I must go and rub myself in a blood sword.
It's a lot.
Blood.
There's a dead raven inside. Wait a minute, that mirror works.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Except it doesn't work correctly.
It's pretty good attention to detail, I guess. It really is.
Who are you?
You know, Yoshi, you know they actually ported the original like PS1 game to the DS of Resident Evil?
What?
I'm serious. I looked at it, I was like, Resident Evil Deadly Silence. It's just this game with the PS1 game on the DS.
What?
Yeah, that's a version of this game. I was like, he looked at it, I was like, wow, this looks terrible. Oh yeah, Yoshi, I got a video to watch when we have food, because it's like, it's a nostalgic one. It's the Rap City Street Kids.
Oh no.
Christmas special. It's so funny.
I think I saw that too.
You saw it?
I think so.
Like the worst animation you've ever
seen.
Yes,
is it something with the doors or something at the end?
Shut that door.
Yeah. Shut that door.
Maybe. Let's go with the part maybe on the removing it.
Just read the middle of the book.
Book of curses. You don't have chlamydia. Fuck. Damn it.
Talk to that thing.
Talk to that thing.
It's a door, actually.
Excuse you. Who's texting me? It's Raiden, ghost bitch.
Yeah, same thing. Oh no, he is slowly going towards
him. No, he's not bright enough.
His hand is going through the wall!
Jeez. It's Doctor Strange.
You have that knife back?
Oh,
you gotta go use one of those ribbons.
Ribbons!
Who are you?
Wait, is that a kitchen door?
Looks like he just drowned himself. Yeah.
It's like a stupid sound.
Dead Space 2?
Just add Isaac's grunt.
Yeah.
Yeah, blood.
I didn't need to see the cutscene of the door.
Yeah, that's so funny, really. Really?
I mean, that's just the loading screens, right?
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, you didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues?
Original line. Or just like just put the dialogue and just like the Jill sandwich.
No, we're going reverse right now, and then we're just doing that scene again.
But yeah. The original scene, not the one where Barry's taking her out, but the original scene from the original
version.
Yeah,
she's like, Barry, you were almost a Jill sandwich, like right after it.
Okay.
Oh, Barry!
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. Barry, thanks for saving my life.
Seth, we're gonna make you watch the smash. Press buttons.
Murder him!
Murder him!
Murder him!
He's alive!
Oh shit!
He's alive! Out of aim!
He's
guarding that door. Oh! Reinforcements!
Drugs.
No. We're gonna go fast. Gotta go fast.
Fuck that song.
Yeah. I'll just give you directions. Go in that door. Ha! You can't go in that door. It's
locked. Those are some nice points.
It's sure to yellow and mellow those things.
Yellow.
It's yours.
That's Coca-Cola products. Get that shit out of here.
Fucking acid shells. Okay. Not mellow yellow, but I'm disappointed. So.
It's not mellow nor yellow. Now I'm thinking about that stupidness. Yeah, what you said with the nostalgia critic. That one.
The Rap Street Kids.
Yeah, Rap Street.
It's so funny though. It's just like,
shut that door.
It's not even like the funniest part. It's just like just watching it.
Shut that door.
The most memorable part for me is the stupid door joke.
Oh yeah, a gramophone. Wait.
Uh oh, it's a Raiden whistle.
Do I need that?
Yeah, you need it. It's important. How many times is it like going the wrong way?
You're so straight.
It's scary.
Well, every door just goes right through. Yeah, I'm not going over there if something gets old.
You need the whistle?
Yeah, I like that giant trying to be so close to the whistle. Right!
Right! That guy's still alive, right?
Excuse me.
Blast him. He's feasting. Press buttons. You don't actually fight back, he'll kill you. Blast him! He's a badass!
Run! He's shuffling! Menacingly!
Yeah, the original has some really funny dialogue in this area. There's no dialogue instead, because it's more, probably better for it. Barry's like, he discovers him, he discovers his friend dead on this porch, he's like,
I'll figure out what happened to him, I'll figure out what killed him. It looks like he was pecked to death.
It's like, well, you figured it out real fast, didn't you? It's like really stupid.
I'm going to find out what caused Forrest's death. It looks like he was killed by a crow or something.
Got it!
Boys? This is like...
Just like in Troll and I, you
gotta
mash fucking buttons.
Say.
Very specific. Now. Seth, you got no inventory space. It's a pointless.
Pointless for what?
Investigating your room. Oh, I'm scared. You got full inventory space, bro.
Got to get rid of the inventory. Richard's gonna die. Just have to keep fucking dropping shit.
You're gonna save.
Watch this, like, you enter the room and then he dies.
Timer in.
It just pops up with a Fallout New Vegas thing. Richard has died. Damn it!
That guy's still trying to kill himself. That's right.
He just can't do
suicide
it.
Is badass.
Suicide is badass!
No.
Thanks, Danny DeVito.
Here we go. Oh shit, we needed the lighter for this room.
I have the lighter.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, I don't think I've
put
it away.
You never put it back? Sweet. How fucking no.
How convenient, I didn't.
I don't have it.
Sure. Resident Evil 4 is a game we need to play sometime. That's like something. That game, Yoshi, remember when we played at like Aaron's house like 10 years ago? That game is just so funny to laugh at.
What you buying, stranger?
Oh, yeah, it's just like the.
What are you buying, stranger?
No,
Richard. No, he's dead. He was just sleeping.
Sooner you said, Jill, what the fuck? Richard, I thought you were dead. Might as well be now. I can't hear anything.
I closed the door.
You're fucked. The game ends here.
Thank God, let's play something else then.
Oh, jeez. Butt shot.
Oh, yeah. You wanna fight? You fucker. Beast on this!
Oh! He's still
I think he's fine. Seth, you can always tell when they're dead when the auto aim doesn't aim towards them.
Skiing, nice.
There's ghosts in this game.
There's ghosts! Oh, spooky.
Toast.
Ghost, spooky. Toast, tasty.
Sometimes. Fuck. Did it wrong. So I did it wrong the first time I played. If you get it wrong, you just get fucking gas. It's a gas chamber.
Fuck.
I don't know how you know the solution to that puzzle.
Fuck.
You wonder why.
Basically, the way to beat this puzzle is to not be Jewish. That way you don't get gassed.
That's terrible.
Wow.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
It's technically true. But good thing we're not in the 1940s then.
Awaken me. Praise the Lord.
Yeah, let's praise the sun. No, stop. Please. Oh, fuck no.
Praise the sun.
Won't leave me alone. What was I looking for again?
I believe it was drugs, aka the weed Ferrari.
Oh yeah, fuck. I'll go this way.
I believe you were looking for a way out.
There we go. Yeah. This crap, so we can play the way in.
What are you?
I'm using your brother as medicinal purposes.
Ow!
Bitch! Oh my god!
Jesus, this is both being on the camera.
They're infiltrating their own house.
Looks like they found a way in.
Oh shit. Okay.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Leave me alone.
I'm sorry.
I'm not really sorry.
Maybe we'll play it tomorrow. Or next day. Or the next day.
And the next day. And the next day. And the next day.
Brother.
Brother. I need
loops. Oh no.
You think you're cool?
Oh no. Oh no.
Get out of there. Oh. We just died.
Serious?
Oh, we're still alive. We're so danger, yeah, we're close to being dead.
Please.
I'll kill him.
Run. He just wants more screen time.
I'm killing his asshole.
Jesus, don't kill the cameraman.
I just did.
No. Shoot me in the ass.
Right here. Mark bot. Treasure tracker.
Oh god, no.
Yeah, right, it's like, oh god, not that. Every time you start a level, he's like, time for adventure, whatever the fuck Toad says.
Fuck Toad!
Every time he says mama when he finishes the stage.
I hope she made less of spaghetti.
Look at this. Look at this crap. The doorknob is broken.
Wow.
Okay, now I quit.
Yo, is this Jill?
Yes.
But she's not a sandwich.
Not everyone's fucking Batman.
I just died.
Nah.
What the fuck is it doing?
It just knocked you out and left.
I just can't know. I mean, take a guess what this thing's name is.
Donald.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
What the fuck?
Tommy?
Thing's called Lisa.
Give me that pancake. I said give me.
Give me that fat. So the doctor says to her life instructor, give me that fat. I said give it to me.
The doctor's yelling at her.
Alright, Yoshi, we gotta kill more dogs.
Dogs? Doges.
Guy goes in to get liposuction, the doctor says,
give me that fat! Give me!
He's like, doctor, who are you yelling at them?
He's unconscious. He's under, he can't hear you.
Yeah, he's been put under. He can't hear you. I know.
That's watching.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Drugs.
Whoa! What the hell? Is Crash Bandicoot in this game too much? Get that shit out of here.
Opens the door and it's the void. Opens the door and Crash Bandicoot's sit there. Apparently if you poke the ground in front of it, it'll disappear, so you're safe.
Chris punched it anyways.
Chris punched it anyways. It does nothing.
Whoa.
Knowledge.
That's a lot of knowledge.
That's a lot of damage!
Nobody knows or cares.
I don't trust that hole.
I heard someone talking.
Oh yeah, that was me talking to the blood.
Why is he so fucking calm about someone hearing him talk?
Talking to yourself? You alright?
No, Jill, why is one eye bigger than the other?
That's a great pleasure to make.
Damn these doors.
Open.
I dare you to have a freaking counter how many doors we go through.
True.
You probably count yourself.
It was bad enough counting boys.
Oh, really? You counted them?
Yep.
I didn't want to. Yeah.
We're on 40.
Well, that's surprising. That's it?
Only 40,
yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I get it. It's just a mansion full of Batman villains. Crash Bandicoot behind this door.
The ultimate Batman enemy. Crash Bandicoot behind the door.
You know what's funny? It loaded faster on the GameCube than the Wii. It loads slower on the PS4 and Xbox One. It makes no sense.
Makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
Makes sense to me.
It loads faster on a little disc. The disc grows twice.
This is your ID, yes?
Yep.
I found this ID. This wallet.
Yep.
And therefore, that must mean this is your wallet. Makes sense to me. So take it. It's not my wallet.
Ew,
damn, Plant 42, man. Kick that in.
That's its name?
Yeah.
It's a terrible name. Should have named it like
Michael.
His real name is Joseph.
That's Michael. Jack the Plant.
It's Michael.
Plant the Jack.
Barry, stop being a fucking handyman and shoot something.
I loved that part.
You'll get your rent. Fix this damn door!
Give me rent.
You'll get your rent when you fix this damn door!
That's what it reminds me of.
Shut that door.
Oh no.
Shut that door.
Shut that door. God. The freaking old grandma.
You just got to go forward in it.
Uh-oh. Seth's in the game, actually. Here he comes.
I like this, point of view shot. It looks like it wasn't, updated at all. It looks like it's still 1996.
What the fuck?
Get out of here! What the fuck is that?
Get off me, asshole!
What the fuck is that?
Oh yeah, that's an instant kill if you actually
Is that an alligator monster?
It's a hunter.
It's kangaroo.
Yeah, will you explain that? raiding them. What the fuck is that thing?
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
It's a
Killer Croc.
It's Killer Croc!
Oh yeah, I forgot to say it again.
What an ass. It's back! The raccoon is still there!
He's still alive. George Trump.
Where'd he go?
I don't
know, where'd the raccoon go?
That's a spoopy man. Speaking
of the fucking raccoon.
Godzilla technically has a black belt in judo.
I mean, did you see those flying moves, man?
What the fuck?
God damn it, fly out of the bird.
You know what I mean?
Such a
fuck flies.
What do you mean, you shoot that guy?
I cast his legs.
Yeah, this video is PSA's. Fuck flies.
Shh, Predator's here. Listen.
What?
Turn off real quick.
Yes, turn off.
I know they're here somewhere. Or maybe they just haven't showed up yet. Yeah, birds through that window, I think. Fuck, I'll turn it down. We'll come back to this room. Whenever they show
just
up.
Just have Chris Hansen show up.
I'm Chris Hansen.
I am here!
Why don't you take a seat?
It's the window exposed. I'm Chris Hansen. Why don't you take a seat?
There's a predator.
Oh, shit! Get away from me!
I'm Chris Hansen.
Ah! Oh, God, they were inside each other.
Yeah. I told you.
I'll just put something stupid.
That's just say something stupid behind you.
A keyboard cat. What the hell?
keep the wow factor by. Wow, I wasn't expecting that behind the door.
Wow. Yeah, Yoshi'd be like dead by the time he edits all the doors.
There's probably nothing behind that door.
Oh, God damn, Barry, stop touching that mud.
Slippery
little sneaky snake.
I don't think
it's
very
good. There he is behind the door! Ah!
Oh shit.
He's waiting for us.
No further use for this key. How the fuck do you know that?
She's a genius.
We're just gonna throw this key away if you use it once.
He really
finds an
that.
Important door. It's like, oh no! This is the exact shape and size of that key I threw away 20 minutes ago and now I can't find it. Because Jill's a genius.
Think about it.
A little tiny bottle of serum takes the same amount of space as a grenade launcher and a shotgun.
Of course. It's a big ass bottle of serum.
Spoopy.
Don't fucking run away too fast, Jill. Jesus.
She just shot.
Wolfie. Who needs a book?
Metal Wolf.
Sounds like a Metal Gear Solid character.
That's what I was trying to make it sound like. It's a Metal Snake. No. Solidus Snake.
Metal
Snake. Venom Poison Snake. Naked Snake. Seriously, that's actually one of the
retarded
snake.
There's a snake for everything. Starbucks barista snake. Regular snake is just a, like an actual snake with like a gun taped to it.
With a bandana on it too.
Yeah, with a bandana
pretty
wrapped
sure
around its head.
We're not diamond dogs anymore, we're diamond bags.
That's actually pretty good, actually.
That's pretty good.
Good one, Zed. Come on.
But not good enough!
You know what time it is?
It's
and really fucked up
time.
Another bird gets an axe.
Oh!
I didn't even know that was gonna fuck that bird.
Oh shit, they respawn.
Yeah, Richard in the PS1 game has the worst dialogue in the entire game. If you can believe that.
This place is a killing zone.
Ouch.
This house is too dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch.
We can't imitate it, maybe it sounds really bad.
Just look at just put in some clues.
Yeah, just for that one.
For reference.
It's like, it's worse than I just made it sound. I'm serious. It's just like, it sounds like a little child.
Ouch.
Yeah, we just gotta play it up to that point for sure, just to see.
Bear behind the big blue door.
I wish.
Bear in the big blue house. Did Umbrella commission a guy to design this place so stupid?
I think you're gonna have to insert a reference here.
Oh no!
Black Panther. It's the Black Panther.
It's a spider-man.
It's Umbrella's ultimate weapon, a 1942 German tank, the Tiger Panzer!
Back up, Jack!
Wait, Yoshi, did you put that in one of the Resident Evil 7 videos? Or did you forget, like, the whole Back Up Jack SpongeBob clip?
He gets close.
Back up, Jack!
No, I don't.
Oh, the chainsaw fight should be like,
Back up, Jack!
You get too close. Back up, Jack!
I'm pretty sure I did, but I can't remember.
That was a long time ago. I don't fucking know.
Every time. He's molested you. If someone touches you in a place that you don't like,
oh, no.
You find it appropriate.
If someone touches you,
Dash, no food.
Touching you in a place you don't like without your permission.
Okay,
so good.
But if someone tries to touch you in a place or in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good.
But it's still warm.
It's heated. Warm. It's not like a cup of coffee. Like, this bed's still warm. Like, what?
Yeah, I was
like,
someone just taking a nap.
Why is it warm? Like someone just cooked it. Someone just got done microwaving this bed. Nice. I got something else they can microwave. What's that, Chris? A Jill sale.
That never needs a microwave.
That gun is fucking huge.
I don't know,
right? Ew. Lisa.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Holy shit!
Jesus!
Man, he's strong as shit! Oh!
It's just like a screen.
What?
It's suicide.
What? More doors!
It's an owl.
Knock knock!
I remember the safe password from that gas station.
Oh yeah,
I should really remember that.
It's gonna be an easy game every time I get to the gas station.
You have to ask for the
password. Hey, why are you going to the back room? 137 and bun.
How did you know that?
Oh shit. Shooting him. He's over here.
Come on, give me that password.
Is?
Give me the damn password. Right.
Give me the passcode to the safe.
What did you say, Seth? What did you say?
It's a combination.
What did you say? Running won't cause explosion.
Just like in the Batman thing. This game ripped off Batman.
What?
Arkham Knight. In the Ace Chemicals, you can't go too fast with those canisters. You go fucking boom. Batman leaning away from him. Like, leaning away is gonna save him.
Hey Seth, maybe he's just happy about his new glasses.
Maybe Seth is a pair of glasses.
Oh.
Are you a pair of glasses?
Me.
Are you happy about them?
Static.
fucking monkey.
Squish.
I miss at the end of like Robot Chicken episodes when they'd have that little picture. You like, stupid monkey.
Stupid monkey.
It's like the monkey's doing something different every time. Like he's taking his hand in the water. I miss those. Put the stupid monkey back after those. Barry, while we're taking this nice little elevator ride, can you tell me why you left me in the elevator earlier?
Holy crap, we're stuck.
And also, can you answer me this one question? Why did you pull a fucking gun on me?
Riddle me this.
In the tomb? riddle me this, Barry. Why'd you pull a fucking gun on me?
That's not really a riddle, Jill.
I don't care, answer the question.
Jill,
why didn't you shoot Wesker in the face?
Premature.
He dies right there, then he comes back.
I want to touch your blood.
You vibrant cultured freak.
What do you call me?
I'm calling you names. Wesker walks out.
Your celebration.
Premature.
There's this echoes pain like charge.
Just ran on the turn around.
Fuck you.
Holy shit.
Over here.
That guy was
oh.
Oh shit, that guy was so funny.
No, you should be dead.
Sure. Helicopter. He's driving a helicopter. He somehow threw it and he was talking. And somehow we can hear him.
In normal voice.
Jill,
Premature.
Premature.
Feast
on this motherfucker.
Rock on.
Is that right? Deflected. He's a badass. Stop!
Oh.
I actually don't have a healing item too, but it's done.
Why is this so far?
Well, why did he deflect the first one, but
wait,
it stood there and took
like,
that one?
You're like it's 1 foot away from his face, and that looked like you were shooting for 20 feet.
I don't know. Also, why did he just stand there and take it?
He's like, oh, I just give up.
Nice place you got here.
Let's place your head there.
That's where they draw the line.
Time for spaghetti.
Time for spaghetti!
Spaghetti!